Hey guys, this is gonna be my first horror game, The Evil Within 2, and my gameplay. So I think we should start playing. New game. I don't like Nightmare, just normal probably, or survival.
No, this is not happening!
Well, it's live. Just happened. It's really dark outside, actually.
Oh god, Lily!
Lily, we're coming. What happened here? Kitchen? No. Dining room? Oh yeah, it's kitchen. It's not burning though. So what's the cost?
How did this happen?
I'm going up, Lily? Just wait for me. I'm coming, Lily. There you go. You're just hiding there, eh?
Lily?
What?
Come on out! Lily! Where are you? I'm here! Dad's here!
You weren't here for me, Dad.
No, she's cute.
Hello, Sebastian. It's been a long time.
3 years. I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. Calm down, Sebastian.
You knew what was gonna happen in that hospital, didn't you?
What happened at Beacon is in the past. You need to forget it.
You sound just like that psychologist that forced shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do.
you're gonna tell me about Mobius.
I'm here because of this.
Where did you get this?
Lily's still alive.
Lily is dead! I read the police report! I was at her funeral!
We can rewrite history if we want to. Staging a death is child's play. Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you? Lily is alive. She's with us. But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Save her? What have you done to her? Get your hands off me!
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian. We don't have time for this bullshit. We need you. Lily needs you. You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Where are we?
You're in one of our facilities.
So this is the almighty Mobius, huh?
Be careful about what you say. You don't know how powerful they are.
Right. So powerful they have to kidnap a washed-up ex-cop to help them.
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
Enough of this bullshit. Where's Lily?
Patience. All your answers are right here.
Damn. They experimenting her.
The Beacon Mental Hospital incident was an unfortunate setback. But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved stem system.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together. Happiness for one is happiness for all.
Who the frick is this guy?
This miracle will allow our species to achieve greatness. We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. The mind of an innocent child.
You connected Lily to that machine?
Your daughter is quite special. The most stable core candidate we've ever tested. Thanks to her, the new stem has been a smashing success.
Until this freaking ugly bastard, eh?
A little over a week ago, Lily vanished. Just stopped sending signals. Then the stem environment began to collapse. We thought it was just a technical glitch. An easy fix, so we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them. And stem went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos. I am providing you an opportunity. Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her, or let her die. It's your choice.
Good luck, Sebastian. And please, try to cooperate with any team members you might find in there. I know you don't trust us, but they have the same goals as you do.
That's all right. I'm fine by myself.
Just remember to call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin the extraction process. I'll be out here for you. And someone else will be in there for you. Are you ready? Be careful in there, Sebastian. We're counting on you.
Yeah, we're counting on you, Sebastian. Do your best, Gambari.
STEM entry in 3, 2, 1.
What? How?
This is just an intro. I see. This is gonna be the real Forge. Ask me. Shit. Wait. That's my home, eh?
I'm coming, Lily.
I know it's hard to accept, Lyra. But she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
No. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
What the hell is this place?
Detective, we've got a call.
I'm in the room.
Hello? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman. What?
Snap out of it, Sebastian. You've made it in safely. How are you feeling?
Terrible. Like the worst hangover ever.
Don't worry. It will pass once your mind has adjusted. You're in an area separate from the main system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you. This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
Cat. I don't ever remember owning a cat.
The There's a black cat. Oh shit, I knew it's gonna happen. This is gonna be a bad luck.
Slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school?
What?
Kid made me there.
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Friendship is built on a lie.
Okay, I get it. And I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
I never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought me into this world and treated me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved and lost? Is that what you're saying?
Maybe. At least you had people who cared about you.
Point taken. Thanks, Kitty.
Let's save it here first. Cause I'm scared, you know. Let's go. Where am I going? Nothing's here. All right. Let's get it through here.
Lily drew this picture of me. It was burned up along with everything else in the house.